Oh. Whoa, no. I'm scratching my head. I was trying to get some rank games in Dracula. I don't know. Honestly, streaming before the patch coming out kind of sucks. Because I just want to try the new Doombus and all that shit. It's like a sonar device, but better. It is Anhua Jungle. And 5 beats. Who would have thought? Yeah, it's just a bit of unfortunate timing with the archer buff, right? You get buffed a few times before that patch hit, and then once the patch hit with the buff, you also got a... Oh my god. What is this? Sylvanas gets a solo kill into Izanami with full health. Oh my god. We had one stack rank game earlier though. Enemy missing. Be careful, right. Your left tower is under attack. Yeah, Archie just I think that was like physical damage. Physical defense items that got buffed for Meticals, right? Like the Jade Emperors and all that. Then she got a buff. And everything was just buffed. I'm being a thief over here. Can we kill Sylvanas ever? Let's go! All people in right lane and we got that purple. We're probably gonna zone though. Over the invader back some blue. I can't really get the speed on that notice. Gotta kill. So at least we are in an okay position myself here. In experience. I might honestly get a Pyphex, even though it's not like necessarily the best item to get here. Lose a bit of power, but we get percentage pen online. Not that important right now. And we got health, we don't get one shot. I think I might do that. And then we also have gold food right now. What a beautiful piece of steel. Oh, Krang is very single target and like needs a lot of farm. Doesn't do good in team fights, and that's kinda what SBL is. I don't know how to do that. Money. Smash Pet's good for jungle. I mean, it's definitely good for the early game and getting the games going. But I still think it's gonna go into some of the same issues it has right now. Enemies incoming right. On my way. Enemies incoming.
This compass does not seem to be working. I like Pinar too, like I think it's just fun. We lose red, hopefully not, but who knows?
Maybe we can get another kill in Savannahs. Or it is too late. It's a nightmare to run here, so I cannot be fucking waiting for. Literally no damage for her. No hole. Not bad. Oh, I guess. It's kinda crazy, didn't do any damage before I got to him. I'll get to the guns online. I think it's just a hard committed to him, even though stashing in on the Savannahs would have been pretty good. What up, fussin' Linho? Because if he does get a damage, you can always kill him after his ultimate and even through the beats. But then we kind of didn't have to dive him, but then we kind of dove him and he beats my ultimate. And then everything was just kind of too late. At least my 2 is going to be a lot of damage now. Alright, that's suicide. I was not gonna go for him, but I guess he just fools me and dies. Be careful, right. Enemy missing middle. I think I'm laying on that. But I'm hoach. Flash pre-beat as well. I'm gonna free one more time, just a bit of clear. For the magical protection. It ain't gonna be fun no more, it ain't gonna be fun no more. Why do we have his Nami building like this? I would rather just have a full damage as Nami, just getting ready to kill the crit or something. Instead we have a sledge and a silver talisman. Yeah, sure.
Enemy missing.
Finish, no beats. I'm not gonna start the Scorpion because I have a warden. Don't wanna get too poked. An ally has been slain. Boom. What the hell? Persephone, what are you scared of? We need a little bit more gold here. An ally has been slain. They're just bullying the dual lane. At least our Izanami is gonna carry us. And now burst of speeds.
Holy moly, man. What's going on in these games? Ah, back here. After the purple. Get back. Maybe the Rumble dashing on the dance or something. Do something crazy. Go, go, Isa. You got the pestilence. You're countering them so hard. They have so much healing. That'd be definitely that. They don't own us, Savannos.
Your left tower is under attack. This compass does not seem to be working.
Good try. Oh god. I've had enough. If they steal it, they steal it. That's not gonna stop us from doing it. Come on. There's a gold face, Not too sure what I want next item. I'll gank left lane. He sees me. Look at that.
There's a reason they called me.
They gotta kill him right. Maybe they're gonna kill him at. Not that. Okay. Low stove.
What a beautiful piece of steel.
What else does 10% penetration? We got this and this. Damn, dance is kind of popping off, huh? Now Tsunami is showing the real reason why I should pick the Tsunami. Come on, Rama. Oh. That's my buff! My buff! You don't have a 2 ready yet. Maybe box in here. Don't come. Oh my god. No way, bro. Oh, I trolled. Then I beat someone to ultimate him, and then I wanted to kill Discordia on the rotation after him. Like after I eat him. Oh, that's bad. Because I can assist my one in Discordia's ultimate. But then we don't hit ultimate. I've had a 2 that I've been sick. An enemy has been slain. Still didn't end up being the worst for us. We did lose a buff meanwhile. Your team, your left tower has gonna have a bit of a hard build into the Anhur.
Be careful left.
They could run up here. Yeah, it would have been sick if we killed the Rama. I think we could have killed the Rama without trying to ultimate. We could have just looked to free him or something. But it would have been
It would have still been super close anyways. I wonder if they're gonna get any anti heal. Like. And Anhur, probably not. Maybe the Scorpion. They just have like a Pestilence and don't really care. It could just be a Bulwark he's buying right now, so. Yeah, I think after the Ram ultimate there, maybe it just doesn't come out on the Bane's ultimate. Still gets a kill though. But they gotta pick up. Hopefully we can defend the gold, Fury. Oh, Anna didn't go then. Ooh. Hmm. I showed up maybe. Oh. I feel like I gotta win that fight. First ultimate as well. Hopefully he'll go left tower or he will go for a defense goal for you. Damn, just that. At least we got a blue buff, right? I don't think I'm killing anybody. Rampage. Look for Rama, I guess. Is Rama gonna have ultimate? Hell yeah. We're gonna be fucked after? Hell yeah. No. Ran away. What do we do to win this game? Fight for the dance? What would be a good idea? Guys, I'm just kind of going for like a later game build and then I have my percentage penetration online when I need it. And then the health is pretty nice as well. Whoa! That would have did it. Oh, we just checked it like a second ago. That's too bad. Yeah. Kinda sucks. Can't really do too much. This compass does not seem to be working. I mean, don't we have the frontline engages that we're gonna need for this pick to even be decent? But like one of the things you need the most is having a good frontline when you play Quang. Like picks, or like players. And obviously you need decent players as well, but. And who's going ham? And there's a double kill. Oh, my God.
Come on. Let me like you. You think you can kill me? But you can't. I'm really gonna change too much though. You can play Moon and Jungle, but I just don't think the guard is that good. The early game is really strong though. I mean, the only reason they really lost that is probably because some of the players on that team went to ham. I think like I was like behind the Phoenix. I mean, they had enough space to get the Phoenix and get out, probably. But that's what I want to do. Our team fight is still not gonna be that good. But hey, hopefully we get some kills.
Group up.
Retreat! Do you see if I can do an up play on this Guardian? Might be risky as fuck.
Responsibility.
If we actually get kills, we can maybe look to end the game. Thank you, let's go to him. Good match, Phoenix. Yeah. I don't understand a tsunami build, but hey, there we are. I might just get a Mechas cloak. I could just upgrade this. I think I'm gonna make it for this team fight. I was kind of thinking if I should get Toxic Blade.
Group up.
Let's group. It's a bit annoying into Ganesha to obviously get Mega Cloak, but. You might just try and burn it. Fine. Got us then. Come on, boys, we can win. Buddy. Dang-a, dang-a. Come on, end the game, we could win. Nah, he's gonna bear right now. I'm all alone. I hope it'll still end after I did that. I think he's sleeping, not sure now. Yes! Yes! They trolled! Yes!